Hello and welcome to Box the Talk. I am Shekhar Gupta in Pune. In fact, at the Bajaj family's modest home in Pune. And this is the new series of Box the Talk. A new series is beginning and we need to unleash the biggest stars I have access to.
Oh.
To give it a head start. Rahul Bajaj, I don't know a bigger star than you.
Oh, Shekhar, I mean, सुबह से कोई मिला नहीं. You found nobody else to pull someone's leg than me.
10 साल से, you know, last time we had a conversation was 2005.
Yeah, about 9-10 years ago.
Yes, on Walk the Talk. So that's long enough. 10 साल से we haven't had a conversation. What better way to show up?
Nice to be on the Walk the Talk again.
Thank you, sir. And what better way to give a new series a head start than to bring in Rahul Bajaj early enough?
That's not for me to say.
Because no viewer can go away when Rahul Bajaj starts talking. So I should shut up and let you talk.
Aye, aye. Boliye.
It's a very different India from what we talked about then.
We will see whether it's a different India. It's a very different government. And it's a very different prime minister. That's for sure. It's a different cabinet, etc., etc. Some weaknesses and many strengths. And the hope and the aspirations of all Indians is that this, well, government is the means, but this prime minister will get us a different India, whether it's Make in India, whether it's Prosperous India, whether it's a Swachh Bharat, whatever it may be, but Prosperous Bharat, this is what Indians want.
So, Rahul, you've known every prime minister of India. If you didn't know Mr. Gowda, we'll let that pass. Don't worry.
I met him in 7 race course.
Was he awake or asleep when you met
him? You see, he did come as a chief guest to the annual Jamnalal Bajaj Awards function, which has been, the chief guest has been almost every prime minister and president of India. And his eyes were closed. So I was sitting next to him, so I nudged him. I said, Gowda Sahab, he said, no, I'm thinking.
See, when he was Prime Minister, we had a photographer, Praveen Jain, who would catch him sleeping every day. So every day his picture would appear on page one sleeping. So one day CM Ibrahim, who was his INB minister, called me home for coffee. And he said, kyo uske piche pade ho? Wo subah se raat tak Prime Minister of India. Raat ko 10 baje se 12 baje tak Chief Minister of Karnataka. 12 से 2 बजे तक डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट ऑफ हासन, 2 बजे से
5 तक सोता है 3 घंटे,
टिल 3 o'clock he runs his constituency, he said. Then he sleeps for 2 hours and does his puja, and back to being Prime Minister of India. I'm not quite sure he worked that hard, but
or how effectively and efficiently.
Right.
So many hours.
So leave Gowda out. Leave out sort of occasional or accidental prime ministers. Compare Modi with the rest of them. I'm not saying say better or worse. Just how is he different from the rest of them? Nobody better
After
than you.
After saying comparisons are odious.
No, they are not odious. Comparisons are very important.
No, I didn't say don't do that, but can be odious. Let me put it my way of thinking. I mean, you or others may not agree with it. First of all,
that's normal between you and me.
Yeah, absolutely. And exactly normal. So, first of all, you can't compare or I can't compare with Modi ji, because Naren Bhai has been Prime Minister less than 6 months.
Right.
And others I'm going to name have been for 5 years or more.
Right.
So, on the one hand, he's not had enough time. On the other hand, it would be something like giving Obama the Nobel Prize when he had not yet completed 1 year.
Right.
I was one of those who said, how does he deserve it?
Because he made good speeches.
Expectation, exactly. So, I don't think that the Nobel Prize is
for speech making,
being an outstanding orator, and neither do we need a Prime Minister good for India who's only a great orator, which again our present Prime Minister is. But he gives us lots of hopes and aspirations that one can see. The other two I would name, and I was too young at that time, so I met him, I knew him because the family connections were there. My name Rahul has been given to me by Jawaharlal.
Uh-huh.
So that's another story. So he died in 64 when I was studying in the US. So I didn't know him all that well.
But how did that happen? How did he come to name you?
So long story, you know, Gandhiji came to, was brought to Sevagram in Vardha, which was our property by Jamnalalji, my grandfather from Sabarmati. From South Africa, he'd come and settle down in Sabarmati. But Jamnalalji was not, he was almost like a saint.
Absolutely, yes.
And he was considered by Gandhi as his fifth son. So he's there because of that, if we built two buildings.
I mean, many of the saintly qualities have traveled to you, obviously.
I mean, don't make such a joke. I'm such a joke, Shekhar. I can't even say here that I'm grateful because
you're a serious,
so sarcastic,
person.
So cynical. Nobody, you ask my family, they will not accept. Forget everybody else.
Who wants the family to accept? Your friends accept.
So, everybody close. Incidentally, Jamnalalji's year of birth was 1889.
The same as Nehru.
Nehru. They were cute, but that was incidental. Many people didn't even know that. They were considered brothers. Very close. He was very fond of my mother, name was Savitri. And I was born in June 38 and Rajiv was not born.
Right.
So we asked the Vardha, all the Congress working committee meetings, everything because of Gandhi used to take place there. We built, we have a room on the first floor of what is called Bajaj Wadi, which was reserved for Jawaharlal Ji.
Right.
It was known as his room, Jawaharlal's room. She came to meet my mother. And बड़ों को पूछते थे उस वक्त आजकल तो बड़ों को नहीं पूछा जाता है तो बड़े लोग को बड़ों को पूछते थे बड़े मतलब एज से बड़े फैमिली में सॉरी कि मैं बच्चे का क्या नाम रखूं अब ये देखिए बड़प्पन आपने सवाल पूछा तो बता रहा हूं नेहरू व्हाट अ चिवलरस पर्सन और जेंटलमैन ही वाज वी फाउंड आउट मच लेटर दैट एंड आई टेल यू हाउ वी फाउंड आउट दैट ही हैड reserved the name Rahul, was his favorite name, for his Indira Gandhi's first son.
I see.
But he loved maybe my mother as much as Indira. Without thinking, it seems, I was not there. I mean, I was, he said, Rahul. Matter over. Ban gaya naam. Kuch 15-20 din baad Indira ji aayi, I'm told. She came and saw my mother and said, Savitri, tumne meri ek cheez chori ki.
I see.
My mother didn't know, she said Hindu. I'm told she said, kya matlab Hindu?
Yeah.
Rahul naam to mere pehle ladke ke liye tha.
I see.
And then for whatever reason, she named her son Rajiv. Rajiv named his son Rahul.
And you named your son Rajiv. Oh, I see.
Which Sonia ji knows the story. I don't know who else knows the story, but Sonia ji knows this.
But now the whole country knows the story. See, what I meant when I said that we need Rahul Bajaj to come in.
Tumhari TRP hogi kya itni?
Ye to over the roof chali jayegi.
So coming back to Prime Ministers.
Itna bada bada exclusive likhna padega uske liye. Wow. Breaking news, exclusive.
Breaking news.
So coming back to Prime Minister.
Anyway, we can't take too long to time. I would say there were very, very different types of people. I would give maximum marks in totality. There are downsides and upsides to Indira ji and Vajpayee ji. Vajpayee ji, I think most people accept and agree. The only other BJP Prime Minister or NDA Prime Minister, outstanding orator, great, decent man, sober, not extreme Hindutva.
And very easy to trust.
Easy, trustworthy, right, etc. Indira ji created a very bad record for herself, according to me, by declaring the emergency, maybe under the influence of Sanjay or whatever.
Right.
I don't know the whole history. You would know it much better, Shekhar. But barring that thing, and with, all linked with that, 69, 11.23 to retain, remove the syndicate, retain.
Achha. 21 point. So Sanjay Gandhi bank, 5
point. Okay, bank nationalization, coal nationalization, etc., etc. Garibi hatao. Garibi to hati nahi. Throughout their rule or even later.
Aap bas gaye, scooter nationalization nahi hua. That also could have happened.
No, 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 no. Hamara to dusra tha. Hamare ko emergency mein Sanjay Gandhi ne raid kiya na. Usne humko bulaya tha, milne nahi gaye. Usne bulaya tha, bula, wo bhi automotive, main bhi automotive, bulao, hamare family connections hain. Main socha ki, from what I had heard ki, कहीं कुछ गलत बोल देंगे तो मेरे से रहा नहीं जाएगा मैं तो हाथ जोड़ के सबसे बात करता हूँ पर आप भोए मेरे को दिखाएंगे तो मैं भी बोल दूंगा मर जाऊंगा तो गया नहीं तो आई वॉज रेडेड कुछ हुआ नहीं तो शाह कमीशन ने बड़ा जोरदार रिपोर्ट दिया बट आप क्या बोले वो अभी उसके बारे में
नहीं, नहीं, आप, आ, 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 आपने कहा कि फैमिली कनेक्शन थे बहुत
तो ठीक है आपने बीच में कुछ बोला तो मैंने बोला एनीवे सो तो फैमिली कनेक्शन दे नहीं, वी आर टॉकिंग इंदिरा जी,
आप इंदिरा जी की बात कर रहे थे,
तो इंदिरा जी
उन्होंने इमरजेंसी लगाई,
मेड इंडिया प्राउड इंटरनेशनली, शी बिकेम एम्प्रेस बिकॉज ऑफ बांग्लादेश वॉर एंड दिस एंड दैट, यू नो एवरीबॉडी इंक्लूडिंग स्पेशली इकोनॉमिस्ट हु इज नॉट अ फेवरेबली इंक्लाइंड दैट वे टू इंडिया ऑन द कवर एंड इवन आफ्टर इमरजेंसी आज तो 44 आए, 100 आए थे, नॉर्थ इंडिया यू गॉट वाइप्ड आउट, बट साउथ इंडिया यू गॉट 100 सीट्स एंड स्टिल इंदिरा अम्मा,
स्टिल इंदिरा
अम्मा एंड शी मेड इंडिया प्राउड, वेदर इट वाज निक्सन और किसिंजर
एंड वी वर ऑन मिस्टर वाजपेयी दैट ही वाज वेरी ट्रस्टेड
ट्रस्टेड एंड ही मेंटेन्ड हिज एनडीए वेरी वेल एंड they ruled very well and did good things for India, I think, keeping in mind all the poverty and inequality and lack of infrastructure and all the things we suffer from.
But in terms of personality traits, where will you place Modi? 6 months, he's been in public life for a long
time. Not that, he's been 15 years.
Yes.
What do you mean by personality traits?
His style, his leadership personality, not personal, leadership.
Let me put it this way. Seeing the government of last 10 years, especially last 3 years, last 4 years, UPA 2, any decisive leader, the people love it. उसको कहते आप बोल दीजिए paralysis था, decision making नहीं थी, scam को तो छोड़ो.
हाँ वो अलग बात है.
यहाँ तो साफ बोलते हैं, न खाऊंगा न खाने दूंगा.
Exactly.
I take it as personal.
Right.
Because देखिए election के लिए तो लगता है. Those kind of funds are not dropping from heaven.
Absolutely.
And they are not available by check.
Right.
I don't think BJP can show those kind of checks. So I mean, we are not talking about that. But the way he lives.
Only Bajaj pays by check to political
parties. I can't say only. I pay by check.
Where do you place Manmohan Singh now? You've known him for a long time.
Yes, I've had the privilege of knowing Dr. Saab for 30 years. Not intimately. I'm sure there are other industrialists, especially those who live in Delhi or nearby, who met him much more often and knew him much better. My frequency of meetings, apart from the Prime Minister's Council on Trade and Industry and on some occasions, because I never took an appointment from any minister in the last 10 years, leave alone the Prime Minister. I never went to meet anybody, except if I was called or there's a meeting. I never went to...
What went wrong with him?
This is a question, the answer to which, for the last 2, 3, 4 years, people are discussing. Let me put it this way. There was a show on NDTV.
Yeah.
On which you come very often. And it is NDTV 24/7. Maybe it was shown on profit also. It was about 1.5 years ago, 2 years ago. They're done in Mumbai in a school. Pranay Roy was the anchor. And 4 of us. Give the names. Ari Godrej, Rana Kapoor of...
Yes Bank.
Yes Bank. Usko got Shell Chief.
Vikram Mehta, yes.
Or me. Truly.
Now the Brookings chief in India.
Brookings chairman in India. And Brookings team has been here, the 32 people. Right. Another 2 days left in Jodhpur. It was economy. Hamari aadat hai, you know, people are in such channels, not everybody, I won't name some good friend. They're dying to come first, you know, when the Prime Minister is there, or something is there, or panel is there. हम हरदम बोल देते हैं, हमने बोल दिया उसको, मेरे को लास्ट हर टाइम, वेर एवर यू आस्क आस्क मी लास्ट, आई मीन इफ आई एम नथिंग टू से आई वोंट से एनीथिंग, व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम, व्हाट्स द हरी, द सन ऑफ अ गन, एंड आई एम सेइंग इट ऑन रिकॉर्ड, माय फ्रेंड प्रणॉय फिनिश्ड एवरीथिंग एंड सडनली आस्क्ड अ क्वेश्चन, दैट वाज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, शुड द प्राइम मिनिस्टर रिजाइन, मनमोहन सिंह वाज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर, नाउ विदाउट गोइंग इनटू डिटेल्स एंड quoting what the 3 of them said, the other 3 colleagues of mine, all friends of mine.
Right.
Said nothing. Dharam Sangha, coalition, dharma, no. Basically, no. Last mein, hum aage. It's on record. Somebody told me it was seen or discussed or pointed, brought to the attention of the 7 race course road.
I see.
But I don't know that. Nobody told me. Anyway. I mean, 7 race course road didn't get in touch with me, thank God. तो ऐसा प्रणय एक तो ये दिस गुगली सडनली यू हैव लेफ्ट टॉकिंग ऑफ क्रिकेट एज वेरी ऑफन आई डिडंट से दैट बट माय फ्रेंड आई एम नाउ सीइंग माय फ्रेंड शेखर गुप्ता ब्रिंग्स इन क्रिकेट हाफ द टाइम इज नॉट फेयर एंड विद दिस क्वेश्चन माय फ्रेंड वाज सिटिंग देयर What answers have you got? Basically saying bullshit. No answer. What answers have you got? Okay. I'm taking the jump. I don't know what the words I use. Now I said, if I were the Prime Minister, I would go with folding hands to Sonia Ji. I said, Sonia Ji, the country is losing its reputation. I believe the Congress party is losing its reputation. You are losing your reputation. Whatever little reputation I have, I'm losing that reputation. Whatever I am is because of you. I didn't add Narasimha Rao. Whatever I'm because of you. I'm now a congressman. I've had 2 bypass surgeries. I'm going nowhere.
Right.
But please manage the politics and let me look after the government. And I stopped there, right. Implying, if not,
then let me go.
Then I'm to resign.
Right.
I've said it on TV when he was the Prime Minister.
But Rahul, now that we know the rah-rah-rah-rah story, right? Rahul, Rajiv, Rajiv, Rahul story, right? It just reminds us that your family and the Gandhi family, well, Congress, but also the Gandhi family have been very closely together over 3 generations. 4 generations.
Yeah, but that all finished after Jawaharlal Ji passed away in 64.
Right.
Why? Partly no fault of theirs. Because in 69, when in her own interest, Indira Ji split the Congress, and my father was a 3-term member of Lok Sabha from my home constituency, Wardha.
Right.
Lok Sabha, Wardha. Right. He stayed put with Congo, with Murarji Desai.
Right.
And Indira Ji got very angry. She said, how can Kamal Nayan? They were in Ville Parle in Bombay in a school together. In UK they were. He was in Cambridge. She was in Oxford. I mean, they were also similar ages. I don't know.
Right.
And you know the story of the name and all that.
Right.
So naturally she understood. But she had called me that time. Like, we can get into trouble. Should I resign as chairman of all the companies? You know, the company can be nationalized. Banks are nationalized. The coal mines are nationalized. Kya bol rahe hain aap? Honi ji nationalized. Dar se kaam karenge. Jamnalal ka grandson, Kamal Nayan ka ladka kya? Dar ke kaam karenge, haath jod ke baat karenge sab. But darenge nahi kisi se.
To Jamnalal's grandson, what is his advice now to this Mrs. Gandhi, to Sonia Gandhi? Does she have a future? Does her party have a future? Or what does she have to do to create a future?
Sach bolenge to main bahut hi unpopular ho jaunga.
Tab sach nahi bole, tab jhoot nahi bole jab pradhanmantri baithe ko bol diya. 69 mein Indira Gandhi ko bol diya, to ab kya dar hai?
नहीं, एक तो फियर नहीं, एक तो रिजर्वेशन है. आई एम नॉट इन पॉलिटिक्स, आई डोंट नो ऑल द डिटेल्स.
यू आर अ वाइज मैन.
एज अ सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया, इन द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द कंट्री विच नीड्स 2 स्ट्रांग नेशनल पार्टीज.
राइट.
आई डोंट बिलीव इन 1 पार्टी एंड दी स्मॉल पार्टीज आर गुड. रीजनल पार्टीज वी कांट डू विदाउट देम. आफ्टर दिस इलेक्शन वी सेड रीजनल पार्टीज आर डाइंग. आई थिंक नाइदर स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट. Whether it's an SP or a Mayawati or a DMK.
You never know, they can come back.
Mamta, they will remain, come jada. But we need at least 2, because then too many becomes a problem.
2 national parties.
So one has become now BJP. We have to strengthen National Congress, Indian National Congress. That's my 1 presumption, and this is what my objective, not that I can do it. Now, here I'm saying very controversial, maybe it's wrong. My son Rajiv, elder son Rajiv, little bit, not quite a bit friendly with Rahul. I can't call, for me he's like a nephew, he's not a friend or something. I think he's a great guy, he's a very straightforward, very nice, lovable guy. But I believe he should take leave from politics for at least 5 years. Maybe forever. Maybe he'll come back.
Rahul Gandhi should take leave from politics for at least 5 years.
From the Congress party, which means politics.
Politics.
But I believe Sonia Gandhi should not.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm one of those who finds that, okay, you can do everything, but the party will go asunder. Will it be Kamal Nath? Will it be Anand Sharma? Will it be Chidambaram? Will it be, who will be there? Will it be Janardhan Reddy? It will be my friend Dagvijay Singh. Kaun kya karega? Kaun se election hoke kya cheez hongi? She should remain the president emeritus or president, as a matter of detail. She says, Rahul is doing his own thing, whether in India or Europe or wherever it is. Yeah, he'll do very well, he'll be happy. He didn't seem all that happy to me all these years. Hum bhi Raj Sabha mein the, wo Lok Sabha mein the. We bhi koshish kar rahe hain, kuch hum sun rahe hain from the newspapers. But let him do his own thing. Because once you are there, this half thing, you are either pregnant or not pregnant. You can't be half pregnant.
Right.
And then nobody will give this to you. And then she should say, I'm here Congress party till you want me. The day you don't want me, I will leave. And I'm not going to interfere. I'm only going to give advice when the Congress working committee that you elect asks me to come and give advice.
So in a way...
And you elect yourself.
In a way, she becomes the holding company and Congress party is run professionally.
Professional. That's what I think. Easier said than done.
Right.
This is one way, which is slightly different from what my friend Digvijay Singh Ji apparently said 3 days or 4 days ago,
That
he should be, Rajiv should become president and should she should...
Rahul should become president and she should become working
something.
So
or
you
some
have a completely opposite view of...
Almost, yeah.
But you know, it's not so dangerous for you because you are not a member of the Congress party. Digvijay Singh is a member of the Congress party. He has nothing else to say but this.
Well, Digvijay Singh Ji is our mitra. Hai,
yeah.
And... So, कुछ सोच के बोला होगा. He may have talked to Rahul or Sonia Ji and spoken. Fortunately, unfortunately, you have not given me a chance to talk to anybody, and I have spoken.
I think you've spoken, and people will be listening. And frankly, if Mrs. Gandhi listens to you, she'll know that this is coming from a friend, from an old friend of the family,
and from the heart,
and from somebody who stole her husband's name.
Correct.
Absolutely. What could have been
That's
her?
That's what the mother-in-law said.
Absolutely. So Rahul, I think she should send you a thank you card. She should listen to you and send you a thank you card. And I have to keep thanking you anyway for the poha and the air-fried samosas and everything else.
Thank you very much, Shekhar. Enjoyed the second version of Walk the Talk. So maybe after 10 years, we'll have another one.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much and all the best. All the best to you.
Thank you.